doubles here, the featherweight 145-pound CFFC title.
Straight right, knocks him, and he fires another one.
Mabry is practically out on his feet. Here, Zolder starting to pay off. His jab is slinging. Oh, nice shot. These guys have chosen very, very tough individuals to fight. Jack's nickname is the Reaper. As you can see, it's pretty appropriate. And Romero cracks him on the chin. But he just takes a knee and a left hook to the head. This might be it, though. And he taps.
That was half tap, half pass out. I mean,
you can't keep this up with a guy as explosive as Lutke. Oh, he locks in a rear naked choke on Lutke.
And now, making his way to the CFFC cage, coming out of the red corner, Patrick Sabatini.
No touch of the glove by John DeJesus. He's all business tonight. Bad, but Sabatini's diving for leg locks here. Not giving DeJesus a second to breathe. Oh, and he tapped him with a heel hook.